So here, I have a microdermal implant. It's the second one I've had in the same spot, and it's just a bad area on my body to get them. So I'm going to take a piercing needle and this pair of forceps, and I will remove it myself.
All right.